Welcome again all to a very interesting topic that we will discuss today, that is Know Your Cereals. We know that cereals forms the basic of the diet and they give maximum of the carbohydrates. About 60% of the daily diet is what we get from cereals. If you see the food pyramid that I will be sharing in another video, you will see that cereal forms the base of the food pyramid. When we will discuss in food pyramid, you will know why cereal are at the best of the food pyramid. But today we will learn about the different types of common cereal that we generally take, but maybe we don't know the exact English name of them. So through this video, we will just know the name and the different products of those cereal that we use, and let's see. And like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to put the bell icon. So here it's rice. We have raw rice. The Gobindobhog chal in Bengali that we speak about is the raw rice. It is parboiled rice. When we will be learning about rice in detail, we'll be discussing about what is the difference between a raw rice and a parboiled rice and what are they. This is brown rice. As you can see, the color of the rice is brown. This is brown rice, black rice, red rice. So this many varieties of rice you are getting. They are of different products. They have their different role and functions. The general rice that we use mainly is the parboiled rice and also Gobindobhog, that is the raw rice. Now people are also going exotic with the brown rice. Familiar with these muri, chire, khoi and all. So let us know the English name of them, because while you will be doing the diet charts or while you will be mentioning any menu plan, you will be doing any menu planning, you will be needing the English name of them. So rice products, that is puffed rice for muri, flaked rice for chire, popped rice for khoi, and this is another variety which I think you have tasted. This is a rice noodles. So rice noodles is a very fine and a thin noodle, and it's very tasty at the same time. We will move on to the wheat products. So all of you are aware of atta and maida. Both are wheat products. Atta is the raw, like the grounded, the whole ground, and maida is always refined. That means we just refine the husk out of it. Atta, this brown bread is made out of atta, and the white bread is made out of maida. So as you can see the color difference, you can understand the difference between the main component or the ingredient in building up these breads. So let us learn about the different wheat products. Semolina, this is also a wheat product that we in Bengali we call it as shuji. Sevai, that is in English we call it as a vermicelli, that is also a wheat product. Noodles and pasta, including everything, every variety. It can be fettuccine, it can be penne pasta, it can be anything like roulades and all. So all these have different names, different texture, different shape, different color. Okay, and these all varieties are made from wheat. So all these are wheat products. There is a special type of wheat in making all these things that is known as durum wheat or the durum flour. That means the durum flour made from a particular type of wheat is mainly used for preparing these noodles and the pastas. We have other millets, that is the bajra, which is again known as pearl millet, ragi, the finger millet, ragi. When you will learn, ragi is a very good source of calcium. Jowar, these are mainly used in the western India part, mainly in Rajasthan, Gujarat, all these millets are very common. Wheat are also very common there in Punjab and all. Eastern India, that is all Bengal, Odisha and all, we prefer mostly rice and rice products. There are different kind of maize products. This is the maize or the normal bhutta that we can just have. There is a variety known as a baby corn. They are soft and tender and juicier. Sweet corn, these are the corn kernels which are sweet in taste. Corn flour, the same way the maida is made, so it's also made like this, corn flour and corn flakes, heavily and widely used breakfast cereals. Last but not the least, oats and barley. These are also very, very important breakfast cereals. Barley is actually germinated and they are steeped and all and malted to make different malted beverages that you are drinking today, like Horlicks, like not Bonvita, Viva, Horlicks, all the malt flavor that you get, they are basically malted barley. So you can just have it, and barley you can just have it with milk and all. So oats and barley are also very important and a very known cereal for all of you that you can take. So what I'll suggest is that after this video, after seeing this video, make a list of all the cereals that you take in a particular day. Maybe just take it for any day and just list the names of the different carbohydrates, mainly the breakfast cereal that you have, the cereals that you have throughout the day, and also write a short note on the breakfast cereals. So that's all for today.